Linda Carter is a pop culture icon.
You could tell this girl was going to go places.
The future has never looked so exciting.
She had an extraordinary sense of innocence in this very sophisticated figure. I just knew she was Wonder Woman.
I'll make you proud.
She had the talent, the intelligence, and the beauty, and she still does.
Linda Carter, agora em Biografia. Antes que atrizes como Halle Berry, Rebecca Romijn-Stamos ou Michelle Pfeiffer dessem vida a personagens dos quadrinhos no cinema, Linda Carter foi a Mulher Maravilha, a sensual super-heroína original que dava uma lição nos bandidos com a força feminina.
Anytime you take on what in effect is a cartoon character and you make it something the public loves, you've really done something you can be proud of.
A Mulher Maravilha fez de Linda Carter um nome famoso, mas poucos sabem que antes de virar estrela, ela foi cantora.
She loved being on stage and loved entertaining and I loved the attention.
Miss World USA, Linda Carter.
E também foi Miss. Mas sua vida depois da Mulher Maravilha parece roteiro de Hollywood. Do marido por ela considerado excessivamente controlador.
I tried to be happy. I wanted to be happy, but I wasn't.
Ao escândalo que quase lhe custou tudo.
It was scary when the government comes after you.
She was in the middle of this tremendous storm and didn't really know how to deal with it and couldn't make it go away.
Ela sempre enfrentou as dificuldades.
Part of Linda's core being is that she will stand up for what she believes.
Sempre teve essa disposição desde que nasceu em 24 de julho de 1951 em Phoenix, Arizona.
You've really done something you can be proud of.
O filme teve boa audiência, projetando-a da obscuridade à celebridade repentina. Aos 24 anos, sua vida nunca mais seria a mesma.
Within 24 hours, all of a sudden, phones were ringing off the hook, press people were calling, all wanting to meet her. Her life was never the same after that.
Ela não teve muito tempo para desfrutar da fama recente. A rede de TV encomendou mais dois especiais para a primeira metade do ano e uma temporada inteira para a segunda metade.
Life on a set like that is absolutely grueling. Any solo lead of a one-hour film show works something like 15 hours a day. She might get off at 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock. A limo would take her home, and the next morning she would be up at 6, and she would go back into the limo, and you have to get ready and do it all over again.
Mas fiel à sua personagem, ela aceitou o desafio, oferecendo-se até para fazer as cenas de ação, para desespero dos produtores. Durante a filmagem de uma cena, fez questão de ficar pendurada em um helicóptero em movimento.
All I know is that I got a call from the set saying, Linda's doing it again, but this is the worst ever. She really wants to do the helicopter stunt herself.
And she did the scene herself with the helicopter taking off.
And by the time we got there to the set, it was over and done, and all we could do was tell her never to do it again.
Em meados de 1976, a pressão de carregar sozinha um seriado de TV começou a ficar insuportável.
She was very frightened, like an onslaught coming at you. She was very rattled.
Em meados de 1976, o sucesso do seriado A Mulher Maravilha era modesto pelos padrões da TV. Mas Linda Carter estava se tornando um nome familiar.
Linda exploded more than the show did, because Linda, in that outfit, was an image you couldn't turn away from.
O sucesso lhe trouxe um papel principal também no cinema, contracenando com Marjorie Gardner no filme O Anjo e o Marginal.